Fundamental Principles of Inclusive Education. Recognizing, identifying, and fostering the unique capabilities of each student by sensitizing teachers and parents. Respect for diversity and local context in all curriculum, pedagogy, and policy, and taking education as a concurrent subject. Full equality and inclusion in all education decisions to ensure that all students thrive in the education system. Education for all children of minority and SEDGs. Bridging gaps in access, participation, and learning outcomes of children belonging to scheduled caste and special focus on other backward classes, OBCs. Special mechanism to be introduced to ensure children belonging to tribal communities benefit. Promote education to children belonging to educationally SEDGs. Create enabling mechanisms for providing Divyangs the same opportunities of obtaining quality education as any other child. Special education zones. Holistic approach towards inclusive education. Declaring regions with large population of SEDG concentrated areas as special education zones, SEZs. All schemes and policies to be implemented to the maximum to change their educational landscape. Policies and schemes targeted towards SEDG students, especially girls, to eliminate any remaining disparity in access to education. More funds, more infrastructure for children of minority and SEDGs. Gender Inclusion Fund to assist female and transgender children in gaining access to education. Inclusion Fund schemes to be developed to address access issues to other SEDGs. Building free standard boarding facilities in schools, particularly for students from SEDG backgrounds. Strengthening Kasturba Gandhi Balika Vidyalayas and increasing the participation of girls in quality schools, up to grade 12. Building more JNVs and KVs, especially in aspirational districts, SEDGs and other disadvantaged areas. Financial assistance to meritorious students from all SEDGs to facilitate their entry into higher education. Policies and schemes like targeted scholarships, conditional cash transfers to incentivize parents to send their children to school, etc. to be strengthened. Making a single window system for scholarships, other opportunities and schemes for SEDGs. Provisions in RPWD Act 2016, ensuring barrier-free learning. Barrier-free access for all children with disabilities, assistive devices, appropriate technology-based tools, as well as adequate and language-appropriate teaching learning materials. Children with disabilities can choose between regular or special schooling and home-based education. An audit of home-based education to be initiated and guidelines to be developed. Resource centers and special educators to support the rehabilitation and educational needs of learners with severe or multiple disabilities. Upgrading teachers' education for better learning outcomes. BEd programs to include training in most recent techniques in pedagogy, including foundation literacy and numeracy, teaching children with disability, etc. Shorter post-BEd certification courses to be made available at multidisciplinary colleges and universities. In-service teacher education programs to include knowledge of how to teach Divyang children, sensitization towards gender and minorities. Building capacity of alternative school teachers in science, maths, etc., including orientation to new pedagogical practices. Developing alternate forms of schools, preserving traditional pedagogy. Will be supported to integrate the subject and learning areas prescribed by the NCFSE into the curricula, to reduce and eventually eliminate the underrepresentation of children in higher education, financial assistance to introduce science, maths, social studies, Hindi, English, state languages, or other relevant subjects in the curriculum, strengthening libraries and sensitization of stakeholders. Adequate reading materials like books, journals, etc., and other teaching learning materials to be made available. High-quality modules to teach Indian Sign Language and other basic subjects using Indian Sign Language to be developed. Sensitization of all stakeholders in the school education system, including teachers, principals, administrators, counselors, and students. Tech-based solutions to be used for the orientation of parents along with dissemination of learning materials. Efficient resourcing and effective governance through school complexes. Sharing of resources across school complexes to improve support for children with disabilities and children belonging to SEDGs. Schools, school complexes to be provided resources for the integration of children with disabilities, recruitment of special educators, and establishment of resource centers. Schools, school complexes to be supported for providing children with disabilities accommodations and support mechanisms.